doesn't look like that because you asked her to sneak out. She was gone. So was this you wanted to tell the parents, or was it a mistake you made? So when you got carried away here, you weren't going to tell the parents this way. You weren't going to tell the parents about the times you wanted to video chat her and to her, stick it to its right.
I know.
Okay. So these weren't to tell the parents then. Because you know, if you send her parents a child picture of her, do you think they wouldn't ask questions about why do you have that photo?
I'm sure they would.
Okay. So, and you said right here, your messages, such as the candy up, that was, you weren't going to show the parents that. I know that. You know that.
Because I don't have it.
Because you don't have that photo, of course. But you weren't going to show them that message because you wanted it in vanish mode, right? You told her to delete it. How are you going to show a message you could?
I'm sure she didn't.
Okay. But if you didn't want them to leave, you wouldn't have told her. That's as simple as that. So, again, so you didn't want to...
Yeah, I was making a mistake. Yeah.
Okay, so you didn't want to show the parents a lot of these messages. Okay.
I just kind of lost my mind why she was even...
I'm not going to find that anymore.
Okay.
You were just the cutest girl. So you called her cute... You asked for nudes from her, which you admit is you getting carried away, turned on horny. So it's safe to say, maybe you didn't have an attraction. I'm not calling you or anything because no dad would be like that. I got that for sure. And it's not like she's 8 or 7, you know. She's like Dustin. Between an 8 and 7 and 11? That came out of your mouth. So you called her beautiful and you said she's awesome. You said I love you to her. I think. I don't remember. I guess we'll see. I believe we have 100 pages. I guess we'll see.
I'm sure you're going to read through every one of them. Why?
Okay. So you called her the cutest girl. You asked her, do you like older guys? Then you say, sorry, I just have a thing for younger girls. So it's safe to say you had a little bit of a crush on her. You were looking forward to messaging her, to video chatting with her, to meeting her. You feel like you had a crush on her.
No?
Really? Because you called her the cutest girl.
No.
Oh, you didn't call her that?
I may have, but... Yeah.
Okay.
That was me getting carried away.
Oh, right. So... How many fat 400 pound black girl are you messaging? Show me right now. Oh, you're not messaging any? Really? How many girls with no legs are you messaging? I think you said you message disabled people. I think you said you get turned on by people with no legs. Is that what you told her? You said you were messaging a 300 pound fat girl with no legs. Isn't what you told me? Oh. So you don't get carried away with those people, do you? Okay. So it seems like you get carried away. Surely you would message, if I was messaging you, you would message me. You would call me cute, wouldn't you? But surely if there was, but you wouldn't call that 400 pound So, you don't call people cute, but you are attracted to. Yes or no? Okay. So you just call her cute, right? So then you have to be attracted. Based on your definition, you called her cute. That's you being attracted. That is your definition, not mine. Okay. And then you say, to back that statement up, sorry, I just have a thing for younger girls. So I'm going to ask, I asked you at the beginning.
18 and above.
But you just call this 11-year-old attractive.
I'm not going to do anything with an 11-year-old.
I didn't say, well, you already said. I didn't say in person. I know. You just said you wanted it. I didn't say it happened, okay? You just sent her photos. You said you were horny to her. I didn't say it happened. I just have a thing for younger girls. I'm saying this to an 11-year-old, which you admitted was nice. When did this attraction to... When did this attraction to underage kids start for you? When did this start? Did this start 20 years ago? Or was it recent? When did it start? Because at this point, I know it's there. You know it's there. You want it. Okay, so it's there, but you just want it. Okay. So, when did it start for you? Because at this point, there is nothing you can hide from me. I see through your soul right now, okay? Dude, I really do. There is nothing you can hide from me at this point. Because you already mentioned getting carried away. You said you only get carried away with girls you're attracted to. You said you only call girls cute you're attracted to. You said you have a thing for younger girls. So, when did it start for you? When did that... I didn't say you'd ever acted on it. I said, when did it start for you? When?
I can't remember.
Has it been a while?
Oh, yeah.
And you said there's no difference between 8 and 7. Maybe it's 7 and 11. Other than that, there's no difference between. So, when did you say no? It's just always been with you about that? When did you ever think to yourself, I like these younger girls? You know, actually, that you like these younger girls. When did you start noticing that you were kind of like that?
I've always been like that.
Like, just a...
Maybe.
So what's the definition of...
I don't know. I suppose you're going to tell me.
What's the definition of a gay person?
I don't know. I suppose you're going to tell me.
Okay, you tell me if I'm right or wrong. A gay person is someone that likes men. Jesus. Or that likes boys. Or that likes males. Am I...
Both.
Huh?
Could be both.
I understand that. A gay person is someone that has an attraction to males. Maybe not exclusive, but you have to like
male
males.
Or female.
Sure. Male or female. Male and female. That would make you straight if you like females, right? If I tell you... Okay. If I tell you that I only like men, would that make me gay? Stop. You're not an idiot. Would that make me gay or straight? If I said I only like men, does that make me gay or does that make me straight? You don't know. What's the definition of homosexual?
I have no idea.
Okay, what's the definition? Okay, what's the definition of...
I don't know.
Okay, so I'm going to tell you the definition. It's an attraction to prepubescent kids, to young kids.
Okay.
So based on you saying that you have an attraction to them and that it's been happening for a while, not you acting on it, but that feeling's been there. Based on my definition, would that make you... Yes or no?
Yeah.
Okay. So by definition, are you...
Probably, yeah.
Okay. And when you started noticing...
A long time ago.
Okay. Okay. You are just the cutest girl. Blah, 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 blah. Hey, Jock.
Sir.
I need you to hold these for me.
Okay.
Don't let them drop. Took some of the stack off for you. I'll tell you how to make yourself. So, Mr. Which is what you said you are. I'll tell you how to make yourself. So when you're saying fix to her, when you're saying I'm horny, when you're saying yourself you're carried away, when you're saying you don't want to show the parents these messages because you know they're bad, when you're bringing up jail, when you're bringing up you have a thing for young girls, when you wanted to video chat, when you admitted that you're the one not leaving her alone, instead of her not leaving you alone, this is correct, everything I just said, right? Yes or no? Yes or no? Okay. So now, based on me knowing that you're a now, is it safe to say that when you're carried away and horny, because you're not messaging 400-pound hippos, you're not messaging 300-pound paraplegics, you're messaging an 11-year-old girl, is it safe to say that Some of these weren't about driving her away. Some of these were just you being horny and getting carried away again.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm going to ask you again, answer this truthfully, please. You did want to have with her.
No.
No? You told me you did earlier. Except the difference is now, you told me you're. And I understand. It's not like some crime or anything. It's not over it. It's over
I'm
the
sure
phone.
It is.
It's over the phone. It's not you acting on it.
I'm sure. It's still crossfire, is that, yeah.
Okay. So I'm telling you, I don't consider you acting on that. Is part of the reason you want to so you don't have to do it in person? So you don't act on it in person?
Probably.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay. Then you say someone to delete the message again. Please show me your beautiful body. Are you free soon? Want to watch me in the shower? So at this point, this isn't about driving her away. We both know that. It's not about the parents. You want to watch me in the shower. Okay. So watching you in the shower, is that on video or through text? If she is to watch you in the shower, so that's not chewing her out, is it? Am I correct?
I guess.
Okay. So these calls aren't to chew her out. So it's safe to say, because you said it wasn't.